Welcome to MyProjectBazaar.com.
Now I am going to explain online shoe shop management system project. Abstract of the project. The project on online shoe store. It is site to purchase product and many more. It would fulfill all requirements of latest products. It contains all the functionality which is as follows. User registration, searching and feedback. Internet is now here. Days become useful for everyone who uses the internet. In addition to this project will be give more useful to this entire user. Now let's see about the flow of diagram. The first process of login and register, they have two section, admin section and customer section. Admin section have four process: add item, view items, view user, view report. And customer section have four section: view item, add to cart, buying item and view report. Now let's see about the demo of our project. It's our demo of our project. Here is a default home page. Now process the login section. You first enter to the admin section. The admin have default username and password. Here admin homepage. If you want to add new product, click the add product. Here product ID also generate automatically. Now enter the product name. Here choose the product image. Now adding the new product. Now view the product. Here adding the product. Here view the selling of the product. Here view the user detail. And finally, they have about of the web page. The admin section can over. Now login to the user section. Here, first register the user. Here register the new user. Here register successfully. Now login the new user. It's our user home page. Here show the all products. If you want to separate product, click here. Now view the description of this project. Here view the description and different images. If you want to our cart, add to cart. Now product can successfully added. If you want to view cart, click here. Now view the cart product. Now if you want to buy the product, check the checkbox and click the total button. Here view the amount of the product. Now click the buy now. The payment method have two category. One is card payment and another is cash on delivery. If you want to card payment, check the option button and click the go button. Here enter the card detail. Now we want to cash on delivery. Here enter the address. If you want to submit, here show the report of the buying product. Thank you.